This morning, four-time NBA champ Steph Curry is getting into the bourbon business. He's launching Gentleman's Cut Kentucky Straight Bourbon Whiskey. According to the brand, Curry was involved in every part of the process when making Gentleman's Cut. He even learned about the distilling process. All of the distilling, aging, and bottling was done by Game Changer Distillery in Boone County, Kentucky. Gentleman's Cut bottles were aged 5 to 7 years and will soon be available worldwide.